spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Though if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. If you say it softly, the effect can be hypnosis.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Yuck!
Backwards, which is soacodalype zesitsiligar filicrepis.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 consonants and 16 vowels as well, and put them in order, which is very hard to spell.
C-A-L-I-F R-A-G-I-L I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D
O-C-I-O-U-S
Smarty pants.
Guys, the tappers.
Us.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
okay.
Fun. Yeah. Yeah. I added that into it. It was cool.
Yeah. It's just a really fun show in general.
Yeah. And I like how there's different songs than like the movie. Like it's sort of
yeah.
So we get to like see the movie and then see how the show is different. So.
I'm practically perfect in every way. sound. I'm practically perfect from head to toe. If I had a fault, it would